I first joined the military in 2010. It's March. I joined to find a way to get some extra money while I was in college. But then, soon after joining, the cause changed from money to passion and motivation for my country. And that's when it all changed. I went from going to drill to make a little money to going to drill because I loved my country. That's why I'm still in. In 2015, I re-enlisted for another 6 years. Not because of the money. I was making money at that point. But I re-enlisted because I truly enjoy being in the military. In 2010, when I joined, I was shipped off to Fort Leonard Wood, Missouri, where I spent 11 and a half weeks crawling through the woods, learning how to use different weaponry, learning the Army way of life. And it was a long, long journey in the Mark Twain National Forest. It's the most fun I would never like to have again. That's how I would explain basic training. You make many good friends and comrades. You go your separate ways. You keep up with each other on social media, and unfortunately, you see them go their own ways, and sometimes they don't make it. They pay the ultimate sacrifice. No matter what training you go to, whether it's 11 and a half weeks, whether it's 1 week, you meet people, you develop friendships, and you form a common bond of your love of country. And you get to know these folks. Ultimately, some of them pay the big sacrifice. It's one of the hardest things about being in the military is building those relationships and those people don't make it back home. The following year, I went to Little Creek Expeditionary Base in Virginia Beach, in Virginia. I spent 12 weeks learning the Army way of how to be an Army bandsman. Interesting enough, it's not just all about band. We learned what our goal is when we deploy. And when we deploy, we're not bandsmen. We are military police. We are guards. We are night watches. We are support personnel to make sure those that are fighting downrange, in the wire, well, outside the wire, making sure they have what they need on base. I've deployed one time. It was a local deployment. I went to Haiti for 2 weeks to assist in recovery efforts after a hurricane. That was in 2014. That was my only deployment. Next summer, I will be deploying to the Republic of Georgia, which is in the Middle East, overseas from what I know. And that will be my first international deployment. My time in the military has been extremely fulfilling. When I put on the uniform, it's more than just wearing it to get the job done. It's very rewarding to know that I am a representation in the smallest way of something so much bigger than me. Being in the military is humbling, it is rewarding, and it is the best decision I ever made.